Hey, how's it going, everyone? In this Biomutant video, I'm going to be explaining a little about the Mercenary class and explaining how to download the Mercenary class if you don't have it available. Biomutant features six unique classes, each of which comes with its own starting skills and equipment. One of those is, of course, the Mercenary class, available as a Biomutant pre-order bonus. After installing Biomutant on PS5, make sure that the game is closed, go to your console's home menu, highlight the Biomutant icon, press the Options button on your controller, and then select Manage Game Content. This will take you to a screen that has the Biomutant Mercenary Class DLC listed under Add-ons. Simply click the arrow to the right and install it, and it should become available. To download the Mercenary Class on Xbox, you'll have to search for Biomutant in the store, and after searching, head over to the Add-ons and select DLC, and you can install it from there. As for PS4, Biomutant tweeted that they are aware there is an issue with the Mercenary class showing up there. There is no official fix, but we have a possible workaround. If you have a mobile device, download the PlayStation app, and then find Biomutant in your library, and select Download to Console. If anyone does get hold of it on PS4 or using that method, let me know. The game states that the Mercenary class is a trained swordsman who has mastered the art of the blade. The Mercenary has the twin silver grip that we have here on the Saboteur, but the second perk is how it's different. It's got Fury, and Fury grants an extra 10% melee damage to enemies. But this is a perk that you can get anyway, and the same with the gear, but it's no biggie. As far as we know, it's just a starting gear, some samurai-looking armor, a katana, and a short-looking blade, and that melee damage bonus. It will also be available to purchase to anyone that hasn't pre-ordered. We're not sure when yet. And that's just about everything there is to know about the Mercenary class. So I hope you found this video helpful. Drop a like and subscribe for more. Peace out.